Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? That's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. When was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Get out!
Yeah.
Out of the way.
Should make quick work of that dead end. You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. Insist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey.
Just heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain. They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
Underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Observed the inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. No! Getting started. right? Let's go.
Not this again.
Next time, yes, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Thank you.
Are you trying to kill me? I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brain. You're the brawn.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? I knew I could count on you. I've got something new for you, mate. There's some things money can't buy. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
That cash in your pocket, or your life? Easy choice, mate.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Let us know when you've made some room. What you see is what I've got. You're a man of good taste. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? I'll buy almost anything. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. There you are, as you wished. See how that feels, mate? A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Molding a weapon. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Your valuables won't come back anytime. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. There you are, as you wished. Got a selection of good things on sale, Strat. Pleasant. Welcome. I'll buy almost anything. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled,
are you? That this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Will that be all, then?
That cash in your pocket? Come, welcome. Next time, then. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Next time, buy something, eh?
Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not good.
Years, I have
Krauser.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Change, right?